This lovely fawn girl is our friend Moo. Moo is a 4-year-old spayed female fawn pit bull who came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a transfer from our sister shelter at Castaic on September 28th. Her impound number is A5205817. She currently weighs 62 pounds, and I would say she may be a little bit chubby. It's easy to get chubby sometimes. She's a little bit chubby, but she's otherwise just a perfect girl in every way. She was so happy to see our volunteer and hop out of her kennel and get out and visit with everybody and say hello. She's got one of those tails that never stops wagging. But as you can see here, she also can just lay down and chill out. She's like the perfect balance, the yin and yang of energy and relaxation in one well-balanced dog. Moo has found herself in a bit of a pickle here at the shelter, so we're putting out a special kind of an appeal for her. About 2 weeks ago, in early October, she was diagnosed with a torn ACL. That's the anterior cruciate ligament, and that is an injury that requires a surgical repair. And the shelter vet rightly believes that she cannot recover from the surgery here in the shelter environment. Being in a kennel is just not going to be the right kind of place for her to be. She is a candidate for the surgery here at the shelter, but only if somebody steps up to foster her during her recovery period, which is several months, during which she will need to be pretty closely monitored and also confined mainly to crate rest and to very short leash walks. I myself, the narrator of this video, have been through these surgeries multiple times with multiple dogs. It sounds onerous, but actually it's not that bad. You learn some different kinds of strategies for keeping your dog entertained when they're on bed rest. And then they have the opportunity, which we would then have, to be adopted. So her options right now basically are that somebody steps up and fosters her through the county shelter system, or alternately that someone offers to foster her for a private rescue and a rescue steps up and takes responsibility for her surgery. So we really hope one of those two outcomes takes place for her. She's such a great dog. She's being used prior to the injury as the so-called helper dog in our shelter play groups, which means she's the dog who's so rock solid around other dogs that she's used to help dogs who have issues with their social skills. So she's really, really fantastic. She's great with people, great with dogs. She deserves a chance. So please consider helping out Moo.